We end the week with a special delivery from a Cape Coral fifth grader.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
Okay, we're going to do practice words today, okay?
In this Cape Coral classroom, even the simplest of words can be complicated.
No P's, we're doing M's today.
Challenges are common for each of these kids.
Milk.
Especially fifth grader Danny Rivas.
Money.
He has Down syndrome and will soon be headed to a new school and a new set of obstacles.
Because he's going to middle school next year, I wanted him to get out and about more, to be able to socialize. We need refills.
That's why speech pathologist Julie Ingraham came up with a plan, an idea to serve the needs of Danny by allowing him to serve others.
Danny, say thank you. We needed something positive for Danny. We need him moving, and they figured it out.
Before the morning fog lifts at Cape Elementary, each Tuesday has become Coffee Tuesday.
Coffee car, would you like coffee?
Yes, please.
Communicating through a tablet, Danny's words may be limited.
Would you like cream or sugar?
But his expressions are boundless.
Have a good day.
If Danny can do it and Danny can communicate with us, we can communicate with each other and make it through the day in a really positive way.
In just a few weeks of deliveries, Danny's teachers have noticed a change.
Thank you, Danny.
He's more focused, better behaved.
Would you like coffee?
And happy in a way he's never been before.
He loves all the hugs and the attention, and his personality is so big that he gives it back. I think it gives him self-esteem and makes him feel like he belongs, like he's part of the school.
Danny may have trouble speaking, but it would be foolish of us to think he doesn't have anything to say.
This way, Danny. I think Danny is just here to teach us to be happy and to live a good life.
Oh, is that my coffee?
That's a reminder for which there are no words needed.
Good job, Danny. Good job. High five.
Staff at Danny's school have purchased and are starting to use other tablets for students like him.
Love that, you know, what a kid. And you know, what he's doing is going to translate to other students with special needs.
Yeah, and to see the school rise up,
yes,
right, and to meet his needs, it's really extraordinary.
Yep. Well, it took was one smart speech pathologist to
make it happen,
yep,
and change a child's life.
Thanks,
another
Sean.
Good one, Sean.